the CFA. Your job is to rescue them. They don't have long to live. It appears that one of our two men has broken out of the encampment and is on the run. They contacted us to say he was surrounded. That's the last we heard from him. Your map is marked with a predicted field of movement based on where his transmissions cut off. The other man is still captive inside the encampment. Boss, rescue our men. Extract them both and get them back to Mother Base.
Staff member on the run last contacted us from that forest. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him. Keep your eyes open.
Extract our man before their search team can find him. Check his location on your iDroid.
Subject is in.
You've reached the target's predicted field of movement. If he's gone to ground, he'll have hidden himself somewhere in that area. Find him. Thank you.
Boss, our man you extracted gave us all the intel he could. Now we know exactly where our other agent is being held captive. And he brought back intel on the CFA. Guy deserves a raise. Check it on your iDroid. Zebra camp, an enemy outpost. It's got good visibility and not many places to hide. Use the landscape wherever possible. We've picked up some movement. The squad is on its way to Kaziba camp. We've ID'd them as some CFA heavyweights. These aren't your everyday reinforcements. Whatever's about to happen, you need to get the target out now. Stand the shock of a Fulton extraction. Get him out by chopper.
Yeah. you're saying. The disease was her fault.
Shelly,
over. And over. Kept saying, you think we're angry? The poor bastards from Massa Village. We'll bleed you out dry for this.
Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.